Unable to play video. Neither Flash nor HTML5 is supported. The New York Mets found their new third baseman, and they didn't need to look too far. Free agent Todd Frazier, a former New York Yankees slugger, agreed to a two-year, $17 million contract with the Mets on Monday, according to multiple media reports. The Athletics' Ken Rosenthal, who first broke the news, reported the deal is pending a team physical. See gallery. Frazier, who turns 32 next week, has hit 175 home runs over his 7 major league seasons. While he doesn't hit for a high average, the career .245 hitter batted a career low .213 last season. He provides big power and strong defense at the hot corner. Frazier has hit at least 27 homers in each of the past 4 seasons. The veteran third baseman played his first 5 seasons with the Cincinnati Reds 2011-15, making a pair of All-Star teams his last 2 seasons. Frazier was shipped in a 3-team trade in December 2015 to the White Sox, and he belted a career-high 40 homers for Chicago in 2016. The rebuilding White Sox dealt Frazier near last summer's trade deadline to the Yankees, whom he helped to an American League wildcard berth.